Need I remind you that in the case of a national emergency, FEMA has a list of 6 million Americans who will be transported to detention centers? Your tabloids call it RX-84.
Yeah, including the President, Congress, and the Supreme Court.
In my position, I find it very easy to add names to that list.
Executive Order 109090. It lets us take over all modes of transportation.
FEMA can do that?
If the President declares an emergency, Executive Order 109095, we can take over the media.
All of it?
Any and all. Executive Order 109097, we can take command of natural resources.
RX-84.
What's that?
One of the plans. You haven't heard of RX-84?
Uh-huh.
FEMA takes over the highways, police, airports, media, the armed forces.
But they still report to the President, right?
Not until the end of the emergency. That's for efficiency. Also, they have plans on the books to arrest 5 million Americans the day the emergency is declared.
Terrorists?
Immigrants, mostly. But also anyone the FBI has been watching.